Okay. So, hey guys. So, this. I can record my voice all the time because I need to show you music and it doesn't work as well. So, today I'll be showing you what to wear. Now, I'll be showing you it with the images on the laptop. So, I'm just going to look up a emo / cloth clothes. So pretty much I don't really wear them, but I mean if you wanted to. I mean I wear mostly like dark hoodies and stuff like that. But yeah. Then with my makeup, I wear completely nude and stuff like that. So something really basic, nothing crazy, nothing like all black. I mean, I would wear it, but it makes me look like I'm dead, which is kind of the point. But I don't really want to look dead. But I mean, it's all like nudes, like tans and stuff like that, tans, browns. While this loads, I'll just turn on some music. Let's go. You don't want something thrown over your head, whipped around or something. And I mean, I don't wear emo clothes or goth. I mean, I wear goth. I mean, not goth. No. Anyways, so just something different than over, kind of dark. And I mean, just go look it up or something. Only things are okay, you know? I'm not gonna kill you, get a view inside, but what am I saying? But just feel. That's all that matters, right? So, tomorrow, I will try to get a special guest, or a comment down below if you would like to be a special guest on how to be emo and how to act emo. Emo slash goth. I don't know how to act emo. That's my problem. I don't know how goth to act. That's it.